It's great to have you home from prison. Are you going to stay that jacked forever?
I don't know. Do you like it?
I do, and I don't. You know, it was nice being held up against a wall, but when you made me suck the hairdryer, I enjoyed it. I did, but I don't want to do that specific thing again.
I'm ready for round two. Just got to make sure the kids don't come in. Now no one can get in, and no one can get out. Hands on the headboard, Chief.
Yes, ma'am.